Yo. What up? Alright, so we got another clip from the Eric Andre show.
Okay. What we got?
This is Amber freaking Rose.
Oh, okay. The beautiful Amber Rose.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Model, TV host.
Yes.
Everything. Okay.
A lot of things.
Alright, let's go. I'm ready.
Alright, here we go. Eric Andre show, Amber Rose.
Ladies and gentlemen, Amber Rose!
Oh shit, that's not the animal! Oh shit!
Now you said on Twitter, ching chong, go back to your country.
That is a lie. I've never said that.
Why would you say something so controversial yet so brave?
You're insane, because I would never write that.
Can I ask you?
What?
Can I shave male pattern baldness into your hair? You got a new song out?
No, I don't sing.
It's like
shit. It's a new song.
Shit. Pissing. Sucking. Sucking shit out some piss.
That's not my song.
What's that say?
Okay, that's not my song.
How did you get your start?
I started.
Oh shit.
Jesus Christ, this thing scared the goddamn shit out of me.
Ah, shit. Ah, that Hannibal Burris, man. That shit messed me up, man.
They had a fake. I didn't notice that shit at first.
Yeah, you said
I was like, why you just. Yeah. I was like, he looking stupid as hell. I'm like, why he got that goofy look on his face? I was like, Hannibal looking goofy than a motherfucker.
I'm like, why you standing there like that? Flipping his mouth.
Yeah.
Ah, that shit was a robot. That's stupid.
Oh, shit.
I'm sorry.
That shit was crazy.
Man, that was the dumbest shit.
Nigga dug in his nose.
Yeah.
He said, I won't take a shit in front of you. That's what I call the blind.
Oh, man. He said, can I shave Mel? Mel better baldness in the air, man. Oh, man. He's so dumb, man. That's what he got.
What was Amber Rose doing on that show?
I don't know, why didn't
people warn her?
She looked like she knew, but she was just...
she was a little hesitant to sit down. She was like, should I sit down? Because I know it's about to happen. This damn mannequin robot next to me. This mannequin killer, Hannibal Burris robot.